Yeah, it's gone.
You know where my dad is?
I don't know, it's gone.
What?
Who's your dad gone?
Fuck knows that he left when I was born, you know what I mean?
Expecting lots of knockouts. I'm expecting people to be screaming, taking the tops off, foaming at the mouth, you know, blood, sweat, tears, guts, you know, sex maybe, it depends what happens.
Yes, yeah.
So that's what I'm looking for, you know. That's what I try and encourage.
You wanna go do it right now?
Yeah, come on.
You sure you wanna lose more teeth? Are you sure? Are you sure?
I'm not bothered about losing these, but I ain't going that.
Any of you's right, you can take me in a fight.
Yes, mate, easily.
Seen you training, man.
Bro, you see me training, what do you mean?
I've seen your swinging arms at your boxing match.
Hit his fist, made of steel.
Break all them ribs in one go, you're done.
Listen,
you ain't playing with Fraz and fucking divvying out.
Big
fella. Wanna take you in a fight? Yeah. Would you, if you wanna have a go?
You wanna go?
If you wanna have a go, yeah?
It's right there, you sure?
If you, do you?
Do you know where my dad is?
No. I thought he was joking, I'm gonna laugh like.
They're gonna be blood.
There'll be blood, teeth, bone, everything.
I'm the fucking governor! I'm the fucking governor!
So basically, yeah, the Black Jody has came all the way down to Bradford to do the deed. You know, a little Friday mall grip. They're going to get boxed in later. But before that, I thought we'll go and find the hardest person in Bradford. Let's go see if anyone here at this bare knuckle boxing fight reckons they could take me in a fight. Comment down below. Do you reckon you could take me in a fight? Personally, I'm quick, I'm black, and I've got a whole lot of smack in this fist, you know what I mean? But anyways, guys, if you enjoy the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos like this, yeah, keep me posted.
So basically, I'm here with
Jimmy King.
Jimmy King.
Right, Jimmy King, what are you doing here tonight?
Come to fight.
Come to fight, yeah. Who are you fighting?
Kyle.
Kyle.
Don't know his name, but yeah.
You going to do him in?
Of course I am.
100%.
100%.
So what about when you get punched and things get, because it's in a haze pit and that looks small, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's nice, close. I might cry a bit, but I'll crack on.
Oh, you like nice and close?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right, so do you reckon you could take me?
Of course I can.
What?
Yeah.
Bro, do you know where I'm from?
Yeah, I don't care, bro.
Do you know where my dad is?
No, I don't give a fuck about your dad. Get in there, bro.
In that pit, you...
Yeah, me and you right now. Right fuck now, it, bro. I'll scrap my fighter and I'll take you.
Yo, this guy's brave, you know. You really want to die for all these people?
Mate, we're Spartans. Dying, dying, dying's glory.
Right, so basically I'm here with...
Andrew Shields.
Andrew Shields, alright, can we get a quick check of the biceps? Oh, he's looking ready, you know, he's looking ready, alright.
So who are you fighting tonight?
Kid called Billy Broad.
You scared?
No, no, well, yeah, you gotta have a little bit of scare, yeah, 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 you know. But I'm ready for it, lad, I'm ready for it. Oh, yes.
Right, you're taking teeth?
Yeah, I'm gonna take Marvin's teeth, mate.
Right, what about me? Do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Well, you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Easily.
Yeah.
I got the fist of a Jody and the heart of an African, so
I like your confidence, bro. Like, yeah, in there, mate, anything goes, anything can happen.
All right, so you could take me?
I don't know.
You're gonna find out.
It's up to you. It's up to you, lad. I'll stand in there with anyone.
Basically, yeah, we're here with the owner who's made all this possible. Big up, my guys. How are you, Christian?
I'm good. Good. Nervous, but good.
Nervous. What are you nervous about?
You always are till the last bell. Yeah. Then you can relax.
I know. So like, what happens here? Could you explain a bit about what happens?
Yeah, we've got 18 fights on. These boys will come up, knuckle up. 18 bare knuckle fights. Start fast or start last.
All right, see, is there going to be blood?
There'll be blood, teeth, bone, everything.
Oh, I can't wait for that, you know, because this is Spartan Wars, isn't it?
This is Spartan Wars 5.
So what are you going to say about people who think, like, this type of fighting should be banned, illegal? What are you going to say about that?
This is far safer than boxing. With boxing, you can take prolonged blows with the cushioned hands.
Yeah.
In this, you take a couple of blows, ref will jump in, stop. That's it. Bone on bone, more damage, so the fights don't last as long. Very rare you'll see a fight in the pit go the full distance.
Right, so basically I'm here with
Jason Gates.
Jason Gates.
How old are you, Jason?
50.
50 and you're still going?
Yeah.
Yo, mad respect to that, mad respect. So who are you fighting tonight?
Marty Barnes.
Marty Barnes, you scared?
Nah.
Nah, straight up ready.
Ready for the bit, yeah.
Alright, see, what about me? Do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Sorry?
Do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Nah, I wouldn't have thought so.
Too young, too quick, innit?
Yeah.
Right, so basically I'm here with?
Mick Ord, Mad Dog.
Alright, see where you're from?
Ashton, Northumberland.
Yeah?
Where
are
I?
Yeah, they're Geordie, yeah?
Come on!
And so what are you saying about mental health awareness?
Well, this is how I kill my demons. This is how I help myself in a day-to-day basis. Got something like this to concentrate on. Get in there, have a good scrap.
Alright, so are you going to win?
May I?
Obviously, I'm from Calgate, any 5 boy. Who do you reckon would win in a fight on me and you?
Well, obviously, it's any 63 boy.
You?
Yeah, man.
Any 63?
Well, I.
Plump. Any 5 boy, that's it. You're going to get it on.
May I?
Sweet, so basically, I will with the big horse. What's your name?
My name's Tony Mombasa, the greatest MC on the planet.
Yeah. Greatest MC on the planet? All right, respect. Yeah. So what are you expecting tonight?
I'm expecting lots of violence. Yeah. I'm expecting lots of knockouts. I'm expecting people to be screaming, taking the tops off, foaming at the mouth, you know, blood, sweat, tears, guts, you know, sex maybe, it depends what happens.
Yes, yeah.
So that's what I'm looking for, you know. That's what I try and encourage. And that's what happened at the last one, and hopefully that's what will happen again this evening.
All right, yeah. So let's say me and you got the end of that pit. Would you reckon we'd win?
I reckon you, mate. You know what I mean? Have you seen my hands? They're very feminine, ain't they? Look at the, what's that? Look at the cuticles on them.
Can I give him a little kiss?
Yeah, you can, Kush can, mate.
Right, so basically, I'm here with
Liam Marshall.
Liam Marshall and
Billy Broad.
Billy Broad. All right, so who are you fighting to tonight?
I'm fighting Andrew Shields tonight.
Yeah. You're going to do him in?
Easy, yeah.
Easy?
I hope so.
All right, when the camera's on and it gets down, you better not let me down, yeah?
I won't let you down.
All right,
I'll do the business.
Do the business. You scared?
No.
Not at all?
No.
James.
Matt James.
It's Matt James, yeah.
All right, you scared?
No, mate, no, never.
Easy.
Easy, mate, easy. Easy.
Straight up.
Easy.
All right. What about the interviews, right? You could take me in a fight.
Yes, mate, easy.
Seen you training, mate.
Bro, you see me training, what do you mean?
I've seen your swinging arms at your boxing mate.
Yeah, but does Wilder not do it?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Exactly, so you don't know. I reckon I could take you and you at the same. Basically, yeah, with a big governor, man's looking fresh. Yeah, it's all the gold, all right. So what's your name, boss?
I'm okay now, Stormy Norman Buckland.
All right, see, so did you used to fight back in your day?
I done a lot of fighting. I've still got a gym now, like, but I'm 57, like, I've got to hand the belt down now, you know what I mean? I'll always be the governor in 1,000 years from now, like. But Gary's the man who knocked Decker out in 10 seconds. He deserves a crack at the title, like. He's fighting another big bruiser, and he is a big bruiser. This boy's up for it, like. So he says he's going to fuck Gary. I don't think he will, like, you know what I mean? Because Gary knocks people out so easy.
Fight. So easy.
Boys, I'll tell you, don't expect too much tonight, because this fucking Gary's an animal. He deserves it, a fucking animal.
Do you reckon Gary could take me?
No, well, no, but you're special. I've seen you, your head, well, you beat me up, so, he fucking done me, so, you know, it's impossible. All right.
I'm the fucking governor! I'm the fucking governor!
So basically, I'm here with, what's your name?
Gary Furby.
Gary Furby, where are you from?
Newcastle.
Newcastle, yeah. Johnny boy. Come on. All right, see, so who are you fighting tonight?
Kev Hall for the governor title.
Governor's title, yeah. Scared?
Nah, I'm not bothered, man.
Not even. Johnny boy, you know, we're not scared.
No fears.
All right, so who do you reckon would win in a fight, me or you? Do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
I'll win him and I'll smash him up.
Do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Yeah.
Gary is the new fucking governor.
Right, so basically I found someone else with an actual decent head. Everyone else's trims are dead, you know what I'm saying? Big respect. So what's your name?
Darren the Tarantula Godfrey.
Alright, so who are you fighting tonight?
No idea, I've got to pull out, so I'm fighting whoever gets in that ring.
Even if it's me?
Yeah, well, I don't know about that.
Do you reckon if I step in, you could take me in a fight?
Nah.
You know that. Alright, sweet. So who does your hair?
Yeah, good. What?
Yeah, who does your hair?
Kim. My missus, yeah.
Alright, look, that's a keeper, yeah. Looks sick, yeah. Mad respect. Best of luck, wherever you get, yeah. You do the mint, yeah.
Top man, cool.
So basically, yeah, I'm here with.
Sorry?
What's your name?
Joe Straw. Straw Dog.
Alright, Straw John, yeah?
No, Joe Straw Dog.
Oh, Joe Straw Dog, my bad. Alright, where you from?
Mansfield.
Mansfield, alright. Yeah. So who you down here to fight?
Stuart Ashby.
Alright, you scared?
Nah.
Nah, you gotta do it.
Yeah. Well, I'm desperate for the fight. I respect the man, so I'm not even gonna talk like that.
Yeah.
I had the first one in the pit the last time. I lost, so I'm here to redeem myself.
Yeah, respect that.
That's what I'm gonna do.
So what do you reckon? If I was your opponent, do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Well, yeah, I'm twice your weight, probably.
You see this fist? Made of steel.
Break all them ribs in one go, you're done.
So you're done with the same
Listen, you ain't playing with Fraz and fucking
divvying out. Big fella. So how about we go do it now?
Well, mate, I've already got one.
If
he wants it after, he can have it after.
After, it's London, it's safe. Get smoked, anyone can get it, yeah. Geordies are here now, we run. Nah, jazz buzz, yeah. Best of luck, yeah. Right, so basically, I'm here with
Jay Smith.
Jay Smith, where you from, bro?
From Doncaster.
Doncaster,
yeah.
All the way at the fight, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, see, who you fighting?
I'm fighting someone called Reese.
He's a nobody, you don't know him, innit?
Yeah,
you don't care about that. You scared?
Nah.
Not even?
Nah, not even a bit, bro.
100%
winning? 100%
winning. So what happens if you lose?
I'll be disappointed in myself, and obviously my family will fucking be disappointed in me as well, won't they? All
right. Are your family here to watch?
Yeah, everyone's here to watch. A lot of people, that's it.
But how would your family feel about me and you having a fight? Who do you reckon would win?
You will.
What?
I reckon you'd hit me with them braids and knock me clean out, man.
See that? A man who's honest. He knows I'm a bad man. I'm a Geordie too.
Yeah,
and look at the three of the biceps, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
All right, so you don't want the smoke, do you?
Nah.
So basically, I'm here with?
Kyle Hunter Fox.
All right, so who are you fighting to tonight? Who are you fighting tonight?
I got Jimmy King.
Jimmy King, are you scared?
Nah, man.
Nah, you taking the glasses in the ring, or do they come off?
Nah, they come off. I fight blind and hope I hit him.
Swinging hook and
hope. Gotta be done.
So you're not scared at all, yeah?
Nah, man, I'm going for a scuff.
What about me? Do you reckon you can take me?
I give it a go. You just got to get in and see what happens, innit?
Yeah, but say it was me right now. Let's see how one of you, me and you, and that. Do you reckon you could do it?
Well, let's go.
Gonna go do it right now?
Yeah, come on.
Right, sure, in front of all these people, you get banged up.
That's gonna happen first, mate.
You sure you're gonna lose more teeth? Are you sure? I'm
not bothered about losing these, but I won't be going down.
Yes, my guy, I see. Respect to that, yeah? Big up, my guy.
I thought I was a bit scrappy. I trained 10 weeks for it, but you know, I got the win, that was the most important thing.
Yeah, my respect. So there we are, Spot in House Fight Club, heavyweight title, yeah. Big man, yeah.
Sure,
do you reckon you could take me in a fight, though?
No chance.
Yeah, he knows about these are the real guys.
Heard of you, man.
Fab, all I'll say, yeah, this guy, his muscles have had kids, and they've grew into more muscle. God. Right, so basically, I'm here with?
I'm here with one of my pals that's fighting.
Yeah,
Matt.
What's your name?
My name's Andy.
Andy, right, so you're supporting Matt, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, you excited?
Oh, yeah, well, excited, yeah.
Is he going to win?
I hope so.
You hope so?
I think he will, yeah.
You think he will?
Yeah.
All right, sweet. So what about you? Are you any good at fighting?
I've had a couple of fights.
All right, do you reckon you could take me?
I don't know. Yeah, get a ring if you want. We'll have a look.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, let's go.
You know where my dad is?
I don't know. Go on.
What?
Who's your dad gone?
Fuck knows that he left when I was born, you know what I mean? But I definitely reckon I could take. So basically, yeah, there's no bad blood between us guys, yeah. Obviously, we came here, both turned up, but we weren't allowed to fight at the event, unfortunately. They had a lineup and obviously rules, regulations, and it was absolutely a bloodbath. So what we're going to do, we're going to sort our own event where it's our rules, anytime, and you're down to come to Newcastle?
Yeah, we're going to fight you in Newcastle, man, obviously. Look, we couldn't fight you tonight, but in Newcastle, mate, it is on.
It is on.
We're game on.
So obviously there's two of you, so I'll get like one of my boys, like Young Red, so someone, you know, fair fight. I won't bring no meatheads yet, and we get it down in Newcastle. So you guys, we're going to do some actual training as well. It's going to be boxing, not bare knuckle, because that is different level. That takes heart, like, goddamn, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, in general, do you reckon you could take me in a fight?
Yeah, I could take you right now, mate. I'll take you right now in that paddock, mate, but obviously we can't fight, so...
All right, and do you, in jail, do you...
Yeah, I'll take your head off, mate.